Hello, my funky fat friends. I am the house master, and welcome to my channel. So, I know I haven't been on here in like, what, 5 days now? Did y'all miss me? Did you have funky fat friend family withdrawal? Okay, so anyway, I actually have good legit reasons for not being here. I'm getting ready to wax the face, so excuse the horror, which will be getting dyed later. I just cleansed my face. I'm waiting for it to air dry, and I'm waiting for this here wax to cool down because it was bubbling. It was so hot, and I'm not putting that on my face. So Friday, the 20th, I'm sorry, let's go a day ahead. Saturday, the 21st, my two youngest daughters, I have four kids, three girls, and then my youngest is a boy. So my two youngest daughters had their first communion together. And then the 22nd, Earth Day, Sunday, was my son's 6th birthday. So we spent the day at the Cincinnati Zoo. And then Monday, my second oldest daughter was confirmed with her 8th grade class. So it was like 3 days of constant back to back to back to back. I'm 40, 29, and that's a lot of like nonstop stuff for someone my age. We ain't got the energy to be ripping and running like we did in the day, and I was so tired. I was behind on my housework. I didn't have time for that. It was, I was barely able to take a shower, and it was like makeup on, makeup off, outfit change, outfit change, outfit change, this, that, wash, clean, deodorize, the whole nine yards. Get ready for something this day, get ready for something this day, get my kids ready, and that's always a chore, okay? And so I was so freaking tired. I was exhausted. And I just now actually caught up on my sleep. And my kids managed to pull it off and do it because they had to get up and go to school for 8 hours after all this stuff going on. And I guess they're young and resilient, where I, on the other hand, I'm not. It, like, took me about 2 days just to catch up on sleep. So, there's that. That's where I've been. But I did want to share some of our zoo experience with y'all. So, here that goes. Enjoy the clip. The world-famous Fiona the Hippo was sleeping. So, she wasn't much fun. So, y'all just get a still photo of her. But we did visit her, and I personally love Mo the Slow. He is a Cincinnati Zoo sloth. I don't think he gets enough acknowledgement. I think Fiona the Hippo takes the attention away from all the other cool animals. And I just want to put a public plug out there to shout out to Mo the Slow, the sloth at the Cincinnati Zoo. He's super cool. I think he's the coolest animal at the zoo. I think he's by far better than Fiona the Hippo. I just wanted to give a shout out to Mo the Slow. So enjoy my video. I'm going to wax this here face and hopefully not tear off an eyebrow or tear off my skin. I'm sure the next time you see me, my skin will be all kinds of irritated because I just don't know what I'm doing. So bye y'all and enjoy the video. Subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button and share me, share me, share me. Now they're not doing anything exciting but chilling.
But like,
quit. See the polar bear?
Yeah.
Charlie. Ah!
Mommy, watch out. Mommy, you wanna go?
Kitties. Kitties. All the animals do is sleep at the zoo. They're very lazy. Kitty, at least turn around. They're so lazy. They just sleep. That's all they do is sleep.
Get it out of here! Delete it.
Look.
No.
Look at them pissing on each other. Look at them licking on each other.
Aww.
Is it a mom?
It's mommy and the baby.
It blends in. It's camouflaging.
Why is it?
Even the alligator's sleeping. All the animals are so lazy at the zoo.
The alligator, I thought, would be up to eat.
It's a smaller one.
My alligator would be up to eat people.
Feel my arm.
Oh, you poked.
Feel my alligator.
Big snake.
Snake.
No, he doesn't like snakes, remember?
But, yeah, exactly. That's
how
you're telling him to come over here.
Watch out, Mom. Let him
see. I weigh in insects. I'm already a big girl. Here we go.
Oh, look it. And it must
January,
be
perfect. Come here.
That's a lot of bugs, man.
I want to see what.
Wow.
I'm going up.
That's a lot of insects.
Now let's see my skinniness.
We have bugs.
Ew, Mom, that's mean.
And then we have more bugs.
Ew, spider.
They're adorable, except for the spiders. Spiders are disgusting. And bees, ew.
We have a spider. Hello, Mr. Spider.
Mom,
I remember when my class was in here, the lights went out.
I'm in love with you. I got like 5 million.
We have some more bugs.
One time my class was
in the lights went out. One is one.
It's a brown recluse.
A thorny devil? Is that where the term horny devil comes from? Spooling ants. We have the little tubey tubes. Those are some big ants. How would you like to have them in your house?
No,
why? Ew, why would you do that?
Ew, they're antennas. Ew, there's a white one and a.
Look at that!
Look, there's an albino one.
I'm getting
an
albino.
I can't.
No, it's shedding its skin.
Oh, God.
They do that?
That's how they shed their skin, yeah.
Ew.
It's,
I feel like I feel them all over me.
At a period of time in our classroom, they were all white.
Have I seen one of them in the house? Oh, there's a baby one.
If you saw.
The queen never moves.
That looks like the queen.
No, it's just a big ass ant.
That's huge. I swear that's the queen.
A butterfly. Don't touch him.
Don't touch it.
You're not allowed to touch him.
They'll die.
Yeah, you can't touch him.
They'll die.
They're very fragile. Don't touch him.
Jalen killed a butterfly.
Oh, that's terrible.
She did feet on the floor and she stepped on it.
I wanted to come on me.
Oh my God, I just about to land.
You're not allowed to touch him, it could kill him.
Galen stepped on a butterfly.
He'll die.
So. Butterfly.
Yep.
How many
actually only have one species here. They're the passion flower butterfly.
It's a baby.
Aww. How did the baby shake the whole thing? I expect the dad over there to break it.
Yeah.
The mama's like, what'd you do? That's the mom, you can tell.
Baby's like, forgive me, huh?
Donovan. No, it's
that.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll go there in a minute.
I like the baby. The baby is me.
World are sloths, and this is the Cincinnati Zoo's Mo the Slow. If my phone would focus, come on, phone, cooperate. Or not. Aw, hi, Mo.
Mom, you can see it better.
Okay, I'll come over there in a minute. Hi, Mo. He's so cute. I finally get to see him. Every time I come here, he's gone. He'll be black. Mo to Slow. So he's so cute. That's his fur.
This is the first time we've seen him at the zoo because he's always gone.
I know. He's so adorable. A busy day. He's tired.
He had a busy day of training to lay down.
No, they take him and he has private little exhibits where they show him and educate classes.
Mom, Mommy, can I go in there? Because I don't like the smell in here.